Why does a giraffe have such a long neck? A giraffe's neck is 6 feet long and weighs about 600 pounds. This long neck is a classic example of adaptive evolution. As giraffe ancestors competed for food, those with longer necks were able to reach more leaves. However, a recent study reveals that this long neck evolved for more than just foraging. A prehistoric giraffe relative's remains show that biting may have driven neck evolution as well. The researchers describe this giraffe ancestor as having helmet-like headgear and bulky neck vertebrae. This creature was adapted to absorb and deliver skull-cracking blows to vanquish rivals in the competition for mates.